I stopped a girl from west on a road trip. Told my wife I'm going out hunting UFOs. And now I'm home. And I'm not bragging, 'cause that night didn't turn out the way I thought it would go. A simple 100 miles there and back. Snap some pictures while I'm on her land. But the sheriff heard about my plan and pulled me over in my minivan. And now my wife took the keys. Flashing lights and high beams. Detained 4 hours it seems. Trying to think of how my plan could go so wrong. Sheriff asked me what I'm doing here. I said I was spotting deer. He said, bullshit, get your ass back where it belongs. A simple 100 miles there and back. Snap some pictures while I'm on her land. But the sheriff heard about my plan and pulled me over in my minivan. And now my wife took the keys. Shame. I lost at my own game. Remind me not to get a job as a spy. As I'm driving with my head on low, I see the girl in her window. And she's pointing and laughing at me while I drive by. A simple 100 miles there and back. Snap some pictures while I'm on her land. But the sheriff heard about my plan and pulled me over in my minivan. And now my wife took the keys. A simple 100 miles there and back. Snap some pictures while I'm on her land. But the sheriff heard about my plan and pulled me over in my minivan. And now my wife took the keys. A simple 100 miles there and back. Snap some pictures while I'm on her land. But the sheriff heard about my plan and pulled me over in my minivan. And now my wife took the keys.